No flash photography is allowed during the performance. There will be an intermission of 20 minutes. Thank you, and enjoy the show. The first is a bright and a regal fanfare scored for the brass section and is filled with canons by the individual sections, making it a grand beginning to the piece. The second movement is a calm and romantic melody taken on solely by the woodwinds. It is a flowing and calm woodwind ensemble that is mostly quiet throughout the movement. The final movement is greatly different from the previous romantic section. It is a growing and exciting movement with the entire band coming together to end the piece. So ladies and gentlemen, this being their Limelight debut, please put your hands together for the St. Andrews Junior College Concert Band conducted by Mr. Sebastian Sim with fanfare, romance, and people.
Thank you.
The next piece is an American Elegy by Frank DeCaio. An American Elegy is composed in memory of those who lost their lives as well as in honor of the survivors of the Columbine High School massacre in 1999. The piece expresses hope for the survivors through its moving melody and is a reminder of how precious and fragile life is. It begins in the bottom of your song's register and ascends gradually to a heartfelt cry of hope. The horns then introduce the main theme, which reveals the lyrical and peaceful portion of the piece. The second theme introduced evokes a great sense of loss and sadness for the lost lives and dreams of the deceased. These three moods of hope, serenity, and sorrow are intertwined throughout the piece. The school's alma mater is incorporated in the closing section of the piece. Following this, the full-on song returns to a final exultant statement of the main theme. Without further ado, the SAGC concert band, conducted by Mr. Sebastian Singh, with an American Elegy. Scottish dances by Arthur, and I'm a law student for the BBC Black Music Festival in 1957. The piece consists of four movements, each one representing a different type of dance inspired by Scottish country folk tunes and dances. The first dance is in the style of the Strauss Beat, a slow Scottish dance in 4x4 meter with frequent use of dotted notes, frequently inverted arrangements with Scotch snare. It captures the atmosphere of the Highlands from the very first bar with a bagpipe drone imitated by a trombone. The second movement is derived from the music score for the documentary film The Beautiful Country of Anne. This dance has a light and gentle beginning which slowly builds up with more and more of the band joining in the melody. The third and the gradual movement is the style of a Norwegian song and beautifully reflects the Scottish landscape, especially the sea and mountains on a calm summer's day in the Hebrides. It is perhaps one of the finest tunes that Malcolm Arnold has composed. The last movement is a Corn Burrito and is in similar mood to the opening movement and comes as quite a contrast to the previous Dream movement. The woodwinds are in a constant flurry of running notes, and this movement is the shortest out of the four. This fast-paced and energetic movement is a fitting epilogue for this series of dances. Once again, the SAGC concert band with Mr. Sebastian Singh with Malcolm Arnold's four Scottish dances. compared to the second half of the performance with Archangel Raphael, who leaves the house of Tobias by Masanori Kaguya. This exciting piece recounts the many episodes in the story of the righteous young man Tobias. Through its colorful orchestration, this piece depicts the love story between Tobias and Sarah, and how the Archangel Raphael renders help and guidance to Tobias to heal his father's blindness and to slay the demon who was tormenting Sarah. The woodwinds open the piece with a melody depicting the vast lands and seas of Israel. The brass joins in to create a grand and majestic atmosphere. The melody then develops into a fast-paced and intense segment which represents the dangerous obstacles that the Archangel Raphael and Tobias face on their journey. The woodwinds take over again to bring the piece to a peaceful resolution as the duo finally reach the city of Medea. Finally, the piece ends on a note of grandeur as the Archangel reveals his true self and ascends back to heaven. Performing Archangel Raphael, who leaves the house of Tobias, let us give a warm welcome to the SAJC Alumni Band, conducted by Mr. Sebastian Sim.
Thank you.
see a live band with Beauty and the Beast arranged by Toshio Mashima, with familiar tunes such as Belle, the prettiest girl in the village, Something There, and the main theme, Beauty and the Beast. Now coming up next is Tintin, Prisoners of the Sun. It reflects the adventures of Tintin, Professor Cuthbert Helpless, Snowy and Haddock. Arranger Johan de May arranged this piece, encapsulating key pieces from the musical, such as the soothing and calm atmosphere of When the Campfire is Burning, the dance-like waltz of the professors, the mysterious moon of the pyre, and the grand finale of the sun, which is Tintin's great and climactic victory. Taking the stage once again, ladies and gentlemen, is the St. Andrews Junior College Concert Band with Tintin, Prisoners of the Sun.
Thank you.
This evening of concert band music is soon coming to a close. But before the St. Andrew's Junior College Concert Band returns to the stage to play for you their final number, we would like to firstly extend our thanks to Mr. Sebastian Singh for his invaluable music direction, the alumni band for taking the time to join us for this performance, and of course the principal, vice principal, teachers in charge, and St. Andrew's Junior College for their unending support. To everyone who played a part in making this performance a success, and to S to name for this evening's alumni presentation, can we give them a round of applause? Concluding this performance tonight, we will hear Japanese Graffiti 14 by Hideaki Miura. Japanese Graffiti is a widely acclaimed band series that features famous tunes from different areas of entertainment, ranging from anime to Japanese pop music. In its 14th installment of the Japanese Graffiti series, it features music from the famous Japanese boy band Arashi. This medley includes many of their hit singles, such as One Love, Happiness, Beautiful Days, and Love So Sweet. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together one last time for St. Andrew's Junior College Concert Band.